Hi, my name is Przemek Chojecki and this episode is about bootstrapping from 0 users to 3,000 users, which I did in the last year with Contentize. So I just got mentioned on Indie Hackers for that. This was a short interview about how I did that and what was the hardest about running a business as a solo founder, which is both the best and the worst thing that can happen. And I explained that shortly in this text. But I also wanted to mention that here for all of you out there who are thinking about founding a company, doing your own thing on by your own rules, the best thing is that you have the total control over what you're going to do and the things that you're going to build. The worst thing is that you have also the full responsibility of that, which means that if everything goes wrong, you're the one responsible for that and you're the one to actually make it right again. So as a solo founder, there was no one to help me. I was literally on my own, especially in the beginning at the stage when it was only me and the contractors I hired through Upwork, Fiverr, through my friends. That was basically it. I didn't have any person full-time who could jump in and help me on different issues. That's changing right now because I turned to building the team with the recent founding from Credo Ventures. So that's totally different. And this is basically the story of how I went from bootstrapping my whole startup into having the startup funded by a VC fund and having a different level to actually building the whole company. So this short text is basically about how I switched from the 0 users to 3,000 users. I talked in many places about how it did happen, because going from 0 to 3,000 is that was really a great growth. I on average, I got a growth of about 10% on a weekly basis starting in July 2020. That was the moment when we actually released the final form of the platform, Contentize. You can register for that at appcontentize.com for free and test it. The thing here is that we really, really had a lot of guerrilla tactics regarding marketing, posting on different Facebook groups, different Reddits, trying to run ads as well in the last month. Also writing a lot of content, that was the crucial tactic. So content marketing through different platforms, because Contentize itself, it's all about writing and it's all about creating content at scale. And we did that ourselves. So in a sense, Contentize is a perfect marketing machine where the better the algorithm, the better the platform, the more we can use it ourselves to actually promote Contentize and have it visible in the outside world. So that was a great story that I shared. I hope you like it as well. I give you a link down below. But as you can see, this is a really pretty short story on how it all went for me. I'm really excited and I'm probably will be coming back to this time of 2020, even though it was a crazy year when it comes to, you know, the pandemic, the remote work. I was super focused on working on Contentize. I spent basically all of my time working on the product, spending the whole summer working on the product. And I didn't really felt like that was a sacrifice because basically everyone was stuck up at their home. People couldn't travel that much. So I didn't feel like I was missing anything and I was working on the product full time. So going forward, it will be super exciting year as well, 2021, because this will be the year of actually the growth stage, building the team, having more people full time helping me with building Contentize and making much, much better for anyone to use and have fun creating text. So the big plans for 2021 is have more features, be able to customize what you get out of Contentize in terms of style, in terms of keywords that you put in terms of different sentences, sources, and then have a better looking text editor, which can replace whatever Word, Google Docs, or whatever else you're using right now, to have this collaborative platform for writing. So that even people who are not using artificial intelligence to write, they can even have some benefit of using Contentize as well. And I think this is pretty exciting. This is what I want to do in this year. So thank you for watching. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please subscribe, leave the like down below, and see you in the next episode.